going to the fair today, and I'm really excited because I haven't been there for a couple years, so I'm gonna go get petrol because I'm basically running on empty, and then I'm picking up Sarah, then I'm going to the fair. So I am waiting for Sarah to come outside. She should be out soon. And she's gonna be like, wow, I was just talking to a camera. Just kidding, she won't think that because she knows I do it all the time. But there are people outside, so it was really uncomfortable for me because I don't do social interaction. And Sarah's here. Hi, Sarah. So this is the time. And it turns out the fair doesn't open till 12. So, Sarah. So we're just sitting on the side of the road.
That's a Skittle.
That Skittle was blue.
Yeah, I had it came riddle from the Skittles.
What?
They were like riddles, like the inside didn't match the outside.
Did it came from a yellow package?
No, it came from a blue one.
No, then it's tropical colors.
No, it wasn't. It was riddles.
You're stupid.
It was riddles. My God, it has two holes just like my old goat. One nipple had two holes.
Wait a second. I'm pretty sure every nipple has like more holes than one.
No, but she like had like two, like, okay, your nipples have more than one hole.
Yeah.
Mine doesn't.
Well, you I don't know
never,
that.
I've never lactated. I've never been pregnant.
Ask
who?
Yes,
I'll Google it. Oh, there are multiple small holes in each. Approximately 20. Oh, right, probably. That was my car.
Don't ask me how I knew that, but...
Yeah, but I'm talking about, like, the major hole. She had, like, two solid streaks.
Yeah.
We're gonna dehydrate because you put all that out the window.
Do you want to go get water bottles now?
Don't they have water fountains?
You're gonna drink that water.
We just got in, and I want fried dough, and Sarah wants candied apples, but first we're gonna go see all the animals because we don't want the grimy kids touching them first.
I don't know what this is, but I want it.
We were short one ticket, so I was gonna go buy one, and they found one. She told me she was gonna go looking on the ground, and she was gonna find one, and she found one. She just reaches down and goes, got one!
So now we're gonna go on this. Because we just went on the Farah, which is just that.
So Sarah's just getting her candy apple.
Okay, so I'm home now, and I guess I'm not gonna do anything else for the rest of the day, because I just don't have anything. Bye.
Oh my God, I'm gonna die! Oh my God, I'm gonna die! Oh my God, I'm gonna die! 'Cause it's so cute.